Okay, it's 10 to 4 in the morning, and obviously can't sleep. My sleeping bag is actually very cozy, but we were just talking about how weird it would be to sleep like this in public and whether you'd be afraid for your safety. There's a fence around us and there's cars parked on one side, but it's still kind of weird. It's actually very quiet for the center of Richmond Hill. But still quite chilly, and that's my quarter to four in the morning report.